Delta pilots reached a tentative four-year deal that would raise pay by, get this, at least 31%. That includes nearly $8 billion in total increased value, as well as one-time payments, if approved. Terms of the agreement are expected to set minimum standards for pilot contracts all across the industry. Now the deal must be approved by union leadership before it goes to pilots for a vote.